Martin in the backfield with Locke. Locke gonna roll and throw. And caught. No, it's ruled incomplete. One official ruled incomplete. And now they've changed it.
I think he got both feet down. That was a good throw. I think KJ Hamler gets both feet down in bounds. Look at Hamler turn back around and make himself available to Drew Locke. He's just going to hold on for dear life.